What's up, YouTube? It's 3K-TV, and I'm back with another video. So today, I'm going to be showing y'all my shoe collection. Might do a little reviews on some. A lot of my shoes, I don't really know the names, where they are, where they come from, none of that. I could tell you maybe like the price and what store I got them from. And you can go from there. But people always ask me, like, where do I get my shoes from and stuff like that. So I'm going to just try to tell y'all the stores. And people always think that I got a lot of shoes, but I really don't. So I'm just about to show y'all my collection to sum it up. All right, so like I promised, I'm gonna be showing you guys my shoe collection. It's not very huge. I'm not like a shoe connoisseur or like a sneakerhead or like a hype beast, none of that. You know, I like sneakers, I like my clothes, I like fashion altogether. So what I'm about to show you is just, you know, a little taste of what I got. So I'm gonna make it a little brighter in here. So, first shoe I'm gonna show y'all is the first shoe that I opened. First, I got some low top fives, red and black colorway with the gray tongue. They came with the shoestring lock, but I took them off because sometimes I like to not wear them. And unfortunately, I lost one to these, so I never can put the shoelace back on them. So yeah, low top fives. Keep my shoes nice and clean in the box. Second pair I got here, another pair of Jordans. A lot of people think these are Team Jordans. No, ain't nothing wrong with Team Jordans. They're not fake Jordans. They're just the Jordans that the team players wear on the court. A lot of people don't know what Team Jordans even are. They just call them fake. But these are 17s, my baby. My dude, these are 17s. I don't wear Team Jordans. They usually originally come with the strap over them, like the older ones. But these are the newest ones. These cost me $300. So, yeah, because of the leather snake skin on the, the snake skin on the back. On top of that, they're leather, and this little thing right here, I don't know what this, I'm not sure what this is, but they charge extra based off the dishes that they had on it, which was the snake skin and this thing right here. So basically, that's what I paid for the whole shoe. I kept my shoestring lock on this one. And then as you can see, since this is a newer Jordan, the shoestring lock doesn't come with that clear thing around it. It just comes with the lock itself. So I still have the lock to these. Again, these are 17s. They usually come with the strap over them, but I got these ones with limited edition, and I got these like 2 years ago, so they came out without the strap. Next shoes I'm showing y'all is some 11s. I'm not really a huge fan of 11s, but when I seen this colorway, I had to get them. The purple and white Laker edition, and I don't even like the Lakers, but I had to get these ones once I seen them. So yeah, these were a gift to me for my birthday the year before last. So yeah, these are my babies right here. I don't really touch these that much. Next shoe I got is some Nikes. I'm not really a huge fan of Nike like that, but when these ones came out a while back, the ones that were longer with the straps on them, I always said I would get a pair, and I finally got a pair maybe like 2 months ago. So yeah, other than that, I don't really wear Air Forces like that. I don't really like them. They're not my style. So yeah, these are probably like the only kind of Air Forces I wear is the ones with the long tongue and the straps. So yeah. That's that. And I got these. These are retro. Kind of like the Six Rings, Spizikes, you know. All the ones like that are like retros. And I think these are retro 11s, if I'm not mistaken. Red and white colorway. Got these not too long ago either. You know, try to keep my shoes up. But these ones got like a little dirt on them. I try to keep my shoes in the box and clean, but I don't always succeed at that. I probably might do a shoe cleaning after this, cause like I haven't looked at my shoes and it's really like bothering me that they're kind of getting dirty. All right, so that's it for the first row. So that's the beginning of my collection right there. We got the Jordan 5s, we got the Jordan 17s, the Jordan 11s, we got the Nikes, and we got the 11 retros. So, now I'm moving on to the front of my row. I got these Vans. They're pretty cool. I don't wear these much because you gotta find something to pull them off with. Suede, red suede, pretty dope. After I got these ones, I pretty much seen another pair that were exactly like them that were green, which I would have preferred, but I got these ones first, so they're pretty cool. And again, I didn't tell you where I got all these shoes from. See, these I got from a store called Cream. I don't know if y'all have it anywhere else out of state, but in Virginia, we have a store called Cream. It's owned by Pusha T. And it's in a mall that we have called MacArthur Mall. I also got these from Cream. I got these from Foot Locker, as well as these. These are both from Foot Locker. And then these are from Cream as well. Okay. So, of course, the Vans came from Vans. I got another pair of Vans. My favorite Vans. My favorite shoes, for real. These are like my favorite shoes. The Van Low Top Skate Highs, Jean Edition. They got the Jean going on. You know, my favorite shoe. I skateboard too, so these are really, really good for skateboarding. Even though, like, I don't have my board right now. I haven't had a board in a while. But yeah, those are really good skating shoes. Then I got the Uggs from when it get cold. Got these last year. Still in good condition. I got these from where I get these from? Journeys. These came from Journeys. Actually, this pair of Vans came from Journeys too. But this pair came from the actual Van store. And I get a lot of questions about these. These are Diodora's, exclusive Diodora's. Never gonna see these again. I got these from Cream as well. The red, orange, and green colorway. Diodora's, they've been coming out with some really, really hot stuff. But I haven't been to Cream lately to check out what their latest editions are, but these were pretty dope when I decided to get them. I got these in like 2016. You can see they're still in pretty fresh condition. Kind of beat up at the front, but these are like my second favorite pair of shoes. Really, really comfortable. Nice to wear with anything. Then I know y'all remember the classic Reeboks. I got the classics. These are like lower than the original low version. They had really, really like, they had high top ones, but the ones I used to get, like my grandma used to buy me Reeboks, like Reebok Central. All she used to buy me for school was Reeboks. So I know how the original classics used to be just a little bit higher than this, like maybe a little higher like that. But yeah, these are just the classics, regular Reeboks. I got these just to have some white shoes. I had some all-white high-top Adidas that I messed up really, really bad, and I wanted another pair of white shoes, so I went ahead and got these last year, beginning of last year. So yeah, classic Reeboks with the icy bottom. My favorite part about these shoes. And then the Pumas, they're in this box right here. I have those on my feet, so I'm gonna take one off. These are the knit Pumas. I love, 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 love these shoes. Actually, I'm gonna have to scratch the Vans and the Diadoras off from being my first and second until this being my first and the Vans being my second, and then the Diadoras being my third, because these are really, really comfortable. I like the design. I like the way Puma did the design on these shoes. And then the back, you see that? That's really, really dope. So it's just like, these are my favorite shoes. They're really, really comfortable. And the style, like I said, the style pattern and style choice is different for Puma, and it's definitely dope. So, yeah. I got two more pair of shoes that I don't have boxes to. I got some Sevens. If I'm not mistaken, they're not the Bugs Bunnies. I'm not even gonna say Bugs Bunnies, but they're like some kind of cartoon that their colorway is like the colorway is based off of, but I'm not sure. So I've been having these for a while, so they're pretty beat. So yeah, I got those. And then of course I got some Tims. What would I be without Tims? Like, everybody needs to have at least one pair of Tims in their life. Everybody I know owns a pair of Tims, at least one pair. But these, I call these the firecrackers. I'm not sure if that's really what they were originally called or were originally meant to look like. But I call them the firecrackers because they're orange. Pretty dope. So yeah, you just seen my whole shoe collection. A lot of people always think I have a lot of shoes and, you know, I'm a sneakerhead, but not really. I get rid of shoes just as much as I buy them, so, and same with clothes. I get rid of them as much as I buy them, so, yeah, that's that. That was my shoe collection. Hope you enjoyed this video. And I hope if you're looking for any shoes that are similar to mine that I helped you, know where to find them. It's 3K-TV. I need you to like, subscribe, comment, hit my bell for notifications. And I'll be back with more videos.